กาลปีเปทไม่ได้ Apple One ประกาศปราปีไงประกาศเช่น iPhone 14 Series 2ได้เตรียมประกาศมีชื่อว่า Hata Far Out ทเวลาในไงตีประมปีแค่กันเนี่ยเวลามองดับปีกันได้ยบชินโจไงตีประมใบสำหรับสกเยงนักมินแกจูจุงเขียบตัวเฉียดทำไมบังเตี้ยบนตัวปีทเวตามออนไลน์ออเรียเปย์ประมาณชั่นนำกันหลอกมองนี่เนี่ยเพื่อชาร์จบันดังรุ่ยมาไฮไทยไอโฟนดับบุญซีรีส์ประกอบเชียร์บังแฮงคลุนเชียร์พลังแก่แต่มาดองแต่ก็นักมินผลัดพอบเซมเซนเตียดนักมินมุกในตีนุกเด็กเนี่ยสำหรับนักนงชั่นนำนี่เยอะนักมินเพื่อรอยคู่นักเคยมินไอโฟนซีรีส์ทำไมจำนวนบุญหมดเดลไอโฟนดับบุญทอมมาได้ตมโฮมประมุ่ยเช็คมวยอิงไอโฟนดับบุญแม็กตมโฮมประมุ่ยเช็คประมปีอิงไอโฟนดับบุญโปรตมโฮมประมุ่ยเช็คมวยอิงนักไอโฟนดับบุญโปรแม็กตมโฮมประมุ่ยเช็คประมปีอิงดอยแรงเมนไอโฟนมินิโตติดเตี้ยไทยรัวแต่วิ่งเหมือนเซอร์ไปในยมคลังจมพู iPhone 14นั่ง14 Max ตำนองเชียร์สระเลียงเนี้ยตนั่ง iPhone 13ชราต่อแต่หมวดแดร์ Pro นั่งหมวดแดร์ Pro Max บานไอ้ดังตัวบานกล้องร้ายตุ่มเหลือกลางทำไมมุกเงี้ย OVO Display กระโดดเชียร์ตัวบานชิป A 16จำนวนทำไมนั่งเมนกล้องร้ายอัปเกรดทำไมล่างเตอร์ไซส์ประมาณ 8 เมกะพิกเซลแทนติดห้องหายพนักดำไหลเว้นไอ้นั่งล่างไทยบนไทยหมวดร้อยดอลลาร์สำหรับกรมหมวดแดร์ถึงอ้อក្រៅពី iPhone 14 series ទាំងអស់នោះហើយយើងក៏អាចឃើញមាន Apple Watch series ថ្មីៗដល់ទៅ3 model ហើយណោះ Apple Watch series X, series X Pro និង Apple Watch SE ចំនួនថ្មីផងដែរដោយមានដំណឹងលេចធ្លាយមកថា Apple Watch series X នឹងមានរូបរាងស្រដៀងទៅនឹង series 7ដែរគ្រាន់តែបន្ថែម sensor អាចវាស់កម្ដៅខ្លួនបានដោយឡែក model series X Pro ទំនងជាផ្ដោតទៅលើផ្នែកកីឡាខ្លាំងជាមួយនឹងអេក្រង់ទំហំធំជាងគេទូខ្លួនធន់មាំជាងគេនិងកាន់ថ្មបានយូរជាងគេជាដើមចំណែក i model Apple Watch SE ចំនួនថ្មីអាចនឹងទទួលបានឈីបដំណើរការលឿនជាងមុនប៉ុន្តែរូបរាងដ៏ដែរនឹងមានតម្លៃសមរម្យជាងគេដ៏ដែរលើសពីនេះ AirPods Pro ចំនួនថ្មីក៏ត្រូវបានរំពឹងទុកថាមានមុខនៅក្នុងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នៅដើមខែក្រោយនេះដូចគ្នាហើយក៏គួរដល់ពេលដែរព្រោះ AirPods Pro ចេញដំបូងចិត្តបាន3ឆ្នាំមកហើយចំណុចទី1ដែលអាចនឹងផ្លាស់ប្ដូរនៅលើចំនួនថ្មីនេះនោះគឺការ design របស់វា Apple អាចនឹងធ្វើឲ្យវាកាន់តែងាយស្រួលពាក់នៅក្នុងត្រចៀកយើងជាមួយការយកលំនាំ design ពី Cabit Fit Pro ផងដែរហើយការទទួលបានការគ្រប់គ្រងគុណភាពសំឡេងខ្ពស់ជាងមុនក៏ត្រូវបានគេរំពឹងទុកថានឹងឃើញមាននៅលើ AirPods Pro 2ដូចគ្នារីឯប្រអប់កាសវិញអាចនឹងបន្ថែមរុន speaker នៅលើនោះដើម្បីទុកសម្រាប់បញ្ចេញសំឡេងនៅពេលដែលវាបាត់រកមិនឃើញតែម្ដងព្រោះបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះមានតែកាសប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលអាចបញ្ចេញសំឡេងបាននៅពេលដែលពួកវាបាត់នៅតែប្រអប់កាសមួយទៀតប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលមិនទាន់មានបន្ថែមពីនេះទៅទៀត iOS 16, iPadOS 16 ក៏ដូចជា watchOS 9ក៏ចិត្តនឹងទទួលបានថ្ងៃដាក់ឲ្យ update បានជាសាធារណៈទាំងអស់គ្នាដែរដោយ like iPad series ថ្មីជាមួយនឹង chip M2 ក៏ដូចជា Mac series ថ្មីជាមួយនឹង chip M2 អាចនឹងបង្ហាញខ្លួននៅក្នុងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ផ្សេងមួយទៀតធ្វើឡើងនៅអំឡុងខែតុលាខាងមុខនេះទៀតក៏ថាបានអូខេទាំងអស់នេះហើយជាអ្វីដែលអ្នកអាចរំពឹងទុកបាននឹងឃើញមានដូចគ្នានៅក្នុងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ប្រកាសចេញ iPhone 14 series នៅថ្ងៃទី7ខែកញ្ញាវេលាម៉ោង12កន្លះយប់តើអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងរង់ចាំមើលការផ្សាយបន្តផ្ទាល់ដែរឬក៏ទេហើយរង់ចាំមើលផលិតផលមួយណាជាងគេអាចសរសេរនៅក្នុងប្រអប់ comment ឲ្យក្រុមការងារ Cambodia Report បានដឹងផងហើយខ្ញុំគឹមលេងអរគុណសម្រាប់ការទស្សនាវីដេអូមួយនេះខ្ញុំនឹងជួបអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នានៅក្នុងវីដេអូថ្មីៗខាងមុខទៀត